Hello everyone, welcome to the web series by EONE INFOTECH. Today we will be discussing about Excel integration with JDE AdWords, how orchestrations can be called directly from the Excel sheet itself. What we are seeing on the screen is one such an Excel sheet designed to create account master records in JDE. It's very simple to use. Just enter the JDE user ID and credentials, which I've already done, and enter the data in the grids and simply click on create. That's it, simple to use. Before I click on create for this data, let me make sure it doesn't exist in the account master. For batch number 700, we don't have any data for batch number 700. Now also keep an eye on column G, H and I, they're blank as of now. Once we click on create, we should be seeing response coming back to us. Let me go ahead and click on create. This should ideally take a few seconds. There we go. Records created successfully. Let's observe the responses. And the status code seems to be 200, which is in the success status. Let's go ahead and observe it in the account master. Yep, there we see all the five records getting created in the account master. Pretty simple to use. Alright, if you wish to know more about this Excel sheet, leave us a message at www.evoneinfotech.com or email us at info@evoneinfotech.com. Thank you.